I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the Tully Tiger Pledge.
I am respectful. I am responsible. I am mindful. Each day I pledge to be prepared and ready to learn, communicate effectively, show compassion for others, ask questions and take risks, actively listen and work with others. I can make each day the best day.
And this is Miss Oskin's class.
Good morning, Tully Tigers, and welcome back to another fabulous week. We hope you had an incredible weekend. Last week was really interesting with those NTI days, but I also hope that you took some time to celebrate Dr. Martin Luther King on Monday. He did so many wonderful things for us in making sure that people have rights, and so we hope that you took an opportunity to celebrate that day. This week, there are some fun and exciting things happening. Report cards, you know that grading period ended, and this week, you will be taking home your report cards to celebrate all that you have done last grading period with your families. So those will go home this week. Also, our Tully World Fest is right around the corner. We've extended that deadline, so if your family was thinking about it, maybe you talked about it last week over NTI, it is not too late. Bring in those papers or have your parents fill out the Google form online. We would love to have you here for our World Fest on February the 8th. We're gonna be available to everybody from 5:30 to 7, and it is such a fun night learning about all the different cultures that are represented here at Tully. We have so many things to celebrate. Also, just a quick reminder, in the mornings, when you come through Car Rider Line, it is really important that on these really cold days and every day that you have your things ready to go and that you're able to quickly exit the car. We have to keep that line moving, so if you can do that, that will help us a lot. We appreciate your help on that. Also, as you're on the buses and we're transporting and taking our computers and technology to and from school, it is really important that you are mindful and responsible with your technology. We always hold it in the building with two hands, and when you are coming to and from school, make sure that your technology is in a safe spot in your backpack. It is your responsibility to keep up with that so that you have it for home when you have work to do there, and also here at school when you have that. So be mindful, be responsible, and be respectful with that technology. Let's have a great day.